Wow. Guys, thank you, thank you, thank you. That's 1K, that is 1,000 of you who decided to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. That's insane. When I started to record videos here, that was kind of a very high goal. That could be nice to have one day, 1,000 people subscribed to this channel. It's still kind of confusing to talk with you not very comfortable, but I'm really happy that 1,000 of you found this channel interesting and showing up to see what I'm working on and what I'm doing. So that's really, really nice. I really appreciate every one of you. Wow, 1,000. Crazy. That's not about numbers, but numbers are great for measurement, for celebration and so on. And that's kind of nice moment to talk a little bit about what was done before and what is planning to do in the future. And that is it. I have this chair for 2 years and seems that it is time to look for a new one. Chair upgrade was already in my to-do list for office changes in 2020. I already have one IKEA chair in my wish list, so let's check it out. My old gaming chair started to show age and fall it apart, so it is already some kind of emergency. I hope this chair will be much better than my old one. Okay, back to the YouTube channel. So I started this YouTube channel in 2017, but I was not very active or active at all on YouTube. I uploaded just few videos and the same was 2018. I uploaded 2 videos, but somehow channel hit first 100 subscribers milestone. And I guess that's mostly because you, my followers from Instagram. So thank you for support. In 2019, I started to invest a little bit more time, uploaded 19 videos, and now in second part of January, we are already on 1,000 subscribers on channel, and that is huge. Thank you very much. That's really huge. That's really matters a lot. 2020 is started on very good start. I already uploaded few videos. This nice milestone is reached, so I do not expect that I will get in any other round numbers in subscribers during this year, but of course I set some goals for myself on very beginning of this year. I was looking on my plans about this YouTube channel and thinking about some numbers as well, because we need some measurements. Subscriber counts, views on videos and so on, that's not only up to me, that's YouTube algorithms and so on, so I will be happy if I will hit some big number by the end of the year. For, I don't know, for example, 5,000 subscribers sounds not so easy reachable goal, but possible to reach, and I will be really happy to meet this goal. We'll see how that will go, but I don't think that is smart to set some kind of numbers for yourself as goals, because you can do very little to impact that, and if you will take that serious, you will be really disappointed if YouTube will decide that your videos are not interesting for the auditory and will not show videos in the search. So that's not a good goal. But what I can do, I can record videos what I like and upload those on YouTube, and I'm planning to do that. If I will upload 50 videos to this YouTube channel during the year, I will be really happy. That will be really, that's a really high goal. That is almost a video per week. That's not easy working full-time job and having several more side projects. That's absolutely not easy, but I will try to reach this goal. For about 4 months, I will try to upload weekly. We'll see by the end of those 4 months, do I still like video or I hate video on YouTube, and then I will decide what I do with that. Basically, I'm kind of documenting my life. iOS development part, I will stick with that. iOS development, freelance, remote work, productivity related to that. What I am not planning to do, I am not planning to become some iOS development tutorial channel. I know, I see from my videos that those videos get a lot of views, and but that is not really what is interesting for me, because that will become one more job very shortly and I already have enough jobs. So yeah, probably I will share something that I am learning. If you will ask for some tutorials, and I will be interesting to do that, I will do that as I already did that before. You can see some tutorial videos here on this channel, but that definitely will be not my topic. My topic will be freelancing, remote work, productivity, software development career, maybe, let's say so. Yeah, all of that, and we'll see what more in 2020. So basically, let me know what you like in this channel and what you don't like in this channel, because I really trying to improve every next video and trying to work on them as good as I can. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one.